How do you know a preschool is a good one? The decision about which early childhood center to use can be an arduous one. Embla Spencer is the education officer responsible for early childhood education, and she proposes there are telltale signs a potential center is a good one.
The general environment. Is it child friendly? Are the tables and chairs child size? Are the edges rounded so that they are safe? And then you look at the kind of apparatus that they have. Do they have things for the children to interact with? Are there books and toys at a level where the children can access them?
She adds close attention should also be paid to the staff at the institution.
Look at the staff in the center. Are they trained? Are your staff, when you drop your child off in the morning, is the staff looking happy? Are they welcoming? Because children need that. They need to be comfortable, first and foremost. And then you can look at the turnover rate of a staff.
Spencer urges parents to talk with their children. They offer the best feedback on the quality of learning.
They know it's the best center when their children are coming home happy, when their children are coming home and talking about activities that happen. Mm-hmm. What did you do at school today is a question that parents should always ask. What did you do at school today? Did you do any reading? Who read to you today? What was the name of the story? What character did you like? Mm-hmm. Did you paint anything? Did you draw anything? Who did you talk to today? What problem did you solve today? Did you help a friend today? Mm-hmm. Those are the things a parent can just ask, and they would hear for themselves what is happening at a school.
She adds, if your child is coming home too clean, it's probably a sign it isn't the most effective of instruction. For ABS News, I'm Ursula Charles Jr.